District! The Red Light District! The Red Light District! The Red Light District Show! Here we go!
So we're like... Shot caller. So we're like, all right, so what are we going to do? What can we do? And then we're like, well, why don't we have Racist Jeopardy again? But for the Mexican version, we have his bandmate in both Ken Ying and Cupcake outside.
Aaron.
The machine.
He's the drummer. I'm the bass player.
So what we're going to do is we're going to ask them Racist Jeopardy questions.
That is fantastic.
And the winner gets to choose a song for the other for the loser to sing with the shot caller on.
That's great.
Or we have, like, see, these peppers that Steve gave me. Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang, Gucci Gang.
My bitch love doing cocaine.
Or we can do that and, like, have them eat the pepper while they're singing the song and getting shot collared.
Oh, let's do the double. Oh, definitely double
dude,
it
that's
up.
That's cruel and unusual punishment, but awesome.
We'll just discuss it later.
I have to give a shout out to Dave Whitmer, who grew those chili peppers. My girlfriend's dad.
He actually gave me one of them so I can grub on later. All right, so here we go.
Extremely hot.
Anytime Steve gets a question wrong, he will get shocked.
Nice.
By the shock collar. Yes.
Can we have a shock test?
Do you want a shock test?
Sure.
Hold your drink.
Ah!
Hold your drink. Oh. I was going to say, hold your
put
drink.
Put that beer down.
Fucking yanks.
It's supposed to.
Holy
that's
shit.
That's the whole point of the shock collar.
Yeah. Hey, remember that? Remember that shock you gave me in the back?
Yeah.
Enjoy that.
All right. So the only way to play shock collar trivia is with Gucci Gang in the background.
Oh, fucking hell. Hey, I like how you took my advice and kept the shit away from your spine.
Well, I figured you got to see it. It's
yeah, the jugular is great. No, I like the jugular.
Right on the jugular.
Your hands are tingling, aren't they?
Yeah, get dizzy, let us know.
Make sure it's right on that vein right
Steve,
there.
Steve,
yep, exactly are we going to do it Jeopardy style? Do I have to do it in the form of a question?
No, we're just going to ask you straight questions.
Okay.
If you get them wrong, you do get shocked.
Okay.
Yeah, we're not smart enough to ask questions in the form of answers.
Yep, these are Hispanic answers that you have to give, okay? This is Mexican Jeopardy.
Wait, so is it racist
like a
Mexican Jeopardy?
Or I have to offend a Mexican?
You gotta go
S. You probably have
say,
to offend them.
You gotta okay. say, ese es porque.
Racist Jeopardy.
So here we go.
Yes.
I'm gonna turn this song off. It's fucking bothering the piss out of me. Yeah.
Thank All right. you.
So.
I wanna hear his cries too.
This is Jeopardy, and we are about to start it right now. What do Mexicans eat for Christmas?
Tamales, güey!
That is correct.
Bonus yeah. points.
Nice.
Fun fact, that's the only gift they get.
So I'm trying to get the questions right and not offend, or...
No, you should offend.
No, the offensiveness...
If I offend, do I get shocked if I get the question wrong?
No.
Okay. You don't get a shock for being for offending, you get a shock for being wrong.
Yeah, you just get a shock.
Okay. You get offended.
Okay, we condone right. the offensiveness.
We offend people all day long.
Why do Mexicans drive so slow?
Oh, man.
Is there multiple answers?
I know, right?
Yes.
There's multiple answers. Surveys.
Just fucking shock me.
The reason why Mexicans drive so slow is because they don't have licenses or insurance. And they don't want to get pulled over by the police.
Or there's a lot of people in the car. Come on.
Julio insurance. What are you talking about? At least they got the sticker.
Question number three.
Game on.
So the Astro van needs a new
What jerseys do all Mexicans own? What jerseys do all Mexicans own?
Not hard. Not hard.
Multiple
Raiders.
Answers. No.
Oh.
Number eight, Kobe Bryant.
Or the Cowboys.
What?
They get number eight Kobe Bryant at the thrift store, and then they wear it like it's brand new.
I was going to say old jerseys.
The liquor store. I thought you were going to say...
That would have been close, though. Yeah, because Kobe Bryant would have been in that category.
Here you go. Question number four. What do Mexicans eat for Easter?
Oh, this is not easy.
Huevos.
Mecos, güey!
What was it?
I don't speak Spanish.
Wow. You say Mecos?
Yeah.
No, why would it? That's.
Aaron's gonna kick my ass.
Pozole!
I'm not Mexican.
Whoa. He can probably hear all the answers right now too.
What cars do all Mexicans own at one point in their life?
Oh, yes.
Impalas.
I'll take Impalas.
Yeah, I'll take Impalas. Yeah.
Impalas for five?
Wishful thinking.
Was the answer Nissan Altima?
Altimas, yes.
Minivans are good.
Minivans, Corollas, Honda, Toyota.
The 90s Hondas. 90s Hondas.
Yeah, 80s Hondas.
The Buick.
80s and 90s Hondas.
The Buick. Definitely get the Buick in there.
And Ford Expeditions.
What's the average number of people in a Mexican household?
I'm going to have to go with Ocho.
Ooh,
anything
great.
Over
yeah,
five.
Anything over five.
Absolutely.
Good.
Anywhere between 5 and 25.
Five and 105.
All generations in the household count.
You have to count the ones. You have to count the people renting the garage.
The generations coming too. The babies.
What are the next question is? What is the ingredients for corn from the corn man?
Ooh. Oh God.
Elote. Elote. Yeah.
The cheese.
No. Correct. Yes.
E. Oh, man. Wow. Butter.
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 At least two more.
That's how he says it to me, you know?
Yeah. Just fucking shocked me, man.
Tapatio, and then the seasoning salt. What is that one?
Or mayonnaise.
Or mayonnaise.
That one, too.
Mayonnaise is first.
Hey, can we call it a lefty man over
there? Yeah. All right, here we go.
How many more left?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Bullshit, this man like 7 already.
split it up for
us. Oh, it's 7, yeah.
We got like 15, we got like 15 to 47
so three
more questions.
More. All right. How much do pepinos cost?
Do what?
Pepinos cost. How much do pepinos cost from the ice cream man?
What is a pepino? Says the white guy.
Mucho way.
No, just say a number.
The chile and the lemon.
Siete.
Five? Five what?
I said 7, fucker.
Oh, 7.
It's like $2.
I would have took 50 cents or a dollar.
I would have said $2. I would have said $2. Or $1.50.
How much do they cost?
What is eye color?
Wait. How much do they cost?
50 cents or a dollar.
That's back in your day, though.
Yeah, yeah. I would have took that. All right.
It's 2018.
Here it is. Two more questions.
Okay.
What is the eye color of the Tapatio guy? Oh, wow. What is the eye color of the Tapatio guy?
Colored.
What
color? What color?
Means anything but brown. To Mexicans.
Well, technically, that's correct.
That is.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
We'll take
the
it,
correct
right?
answer is blue.
Yeah. Anything but brown.
Yeah, that's what I said, too. That's
right. Who?
I met these guys, and they said, she's got colored eyes. I was like, what color? She's like, not brown. She had blue eyes.
No, that's true. Came in clutch.
All right. And the last question is, who is all Mexicans' heroes? Hero. Who is all Mexicans' hero?
Isn't that
Tony Romo?
No. Why would you say Tony Romo?
Gente. Jesus.
It's Jesus, dude.
It is Jesus. Stefan, remove that one. Let's get the next contestant.
All right, let's get him in.
That's our Travis.
I got shocked at least like 8 times.
Good job. Good answer. Good answer.
It's like a hickey, dude.
I swear, I was shot colored.
I think he has to be 6, mom, right?
Yeah.
Maybe.
All right.
Maybe. I can see it from here.
Oh, lady, excuse me. How to play Mexican Jeopardy. You gotta believe me, baby.
Where's Aaron? Bring Aaron in now.
Yep, get Aaron in here.
Vampire shot caller, baby.
All right, here's our next contestant. Come on up, sir. Assume the position.
All right, here we go. Aaron, it's not impressive. He wasn't impressive.
I sucked. I got shocked a lot.
A lot.
And the questions were not hard.
That's a mind trick.
Are you Mexican, Aaron?
Because he's Mexican.
Mexican?
Oh, this is Mexican?
Yeah, Mexican racist trivia. Or we can do black. You want to do black?
Do the white one.
No, go black, go black. Go black, go black. Once you go black, you get shocked.
That's funny.
Sometimes I say facts.
You have a Chinese one?
No, that's a real dog call.
Do you want me to?
No, don't test.
How many times did I get shocked?
I don't need a test.
Six.
Steve got shocked six times.
I don't need a test.
Do you want to go Mexican?
You weren't a racist six times. But
all right, so here we go.
Do you want to feel how it shocks you first? Wait.
No. You want to test shock?
He doesn't want to test.
Go. You won't?
Oh! Oh, get him right.
All right, here we go. Question.
Now you know what you're in for.
Number one.
This is called Don't Get It Wrong.
What do Mexicans eat for Christmas? What do Mexicans eat for Christmas?
They eat a lot of things, but the number one thing is probably tamales.
All right. There you go.
All right. Tamales.
Yep.
Question number two. Why do Mexicans drive so slow? Why do Mexicans drive so slow?
Because they don't like to get up early in the morning.
That would be no.
The correct answer is no insurance, no license.
The ones that drive slow.
That was the last thing I could have been like.
Those that drive slow.
They want to get work safe.
They don't want to get pulled over. Remember, it's racist Mexican Jeopardy.
They don't want to get pulled over.
Oh, shit. Okay, all right.
Yeah. What do Mexicans eat for Easter? What do Mexicans eat for Easter?
Camarones, seafood, all that stuff.
Would you like to be specific?
No. Gucci Gang.
Only one acceptable answer.
Gucci Gang.
Fucking
five.
Just do it.
Four. The answer?
The answer is pozole.
What the fuck? Yeah. We had almost every birthday, dude. Before Easter, we all eat seafood, bro.
The next
Friday.
This is the racist version, not the real one.
It's not. It might not be accurate.
All right, that's not accurate.
What jerseys do all Mexicans own? What jerseys?
Dodgers.
I'll take that one.
Tough.
Well, I don't know about that.
I would maybe take
that's
that one.
The number 8 Kobe Bryant jersey. Every Mexican owns that one.
The answer is because it's racist.
It's a racist answer. You're thinking too literal. Stop thinking literal.
What cars do all Mexicans own? At one point in their life.
Yeah.
Toyota.
Toyota what?
Yeah.
Toyota what?
There you go.
Okay. Yeah. That's the work trick, the T100.
What is the average number of people in a Mexican household?
1,000?
That is correct.
That is correct. Yep.
Anything over 500? If you would have told me a car, I would have said 500.
anything over 5 was the right answer.
What is it?
See?
What are the ingredients to corn from the corn man? What are the ingredients to corn from the corn man?
Parmesan cheese, mayonnaise,
yep.
Butter,
yep.
The corn,
yep.
Stick.
Oh yeah,
that's good. And the chili pepper.
Yep, there you go.
There you go.
More corn. Find the corn.
How much are pepinos from the ice cream man?
Nowadays or when I was getting them?
When you were both. Getting them. Or both?
Both. Fuck, the last time I got one, they were about almost $2, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, the inflation before that was about $1.25 with lemon.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah.
That's right.
That's about right.
It's a little too specific.
Gourmet shit right there.
I believe him. I really believe him.
Saying, I'm going to fuck you up.
How many times did you have, like, you know, three or four quarters and, like, oh, I want some pepinos. And you go to Ice Cream Man. Hey, extra chile.
It's extra for lemon, bro.
What?
$8 for that shit and you're taxing every kid. And they don't even give you any. They give you a squirt.
What is the eye color to the Tapatio man? What is the eye color to the Tapatio man?
Dark brown? No. That's racist. That's racist.
That's racist. Yes.
That's racist.
That's racist.
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 From Jalisco.
What the fuck's the answer?
Blue.
Show me a bottle right now.
Swear to God. Damn. Someone look it up on the internet.
Somebody go grab that bottle.
You're Mexican.
Greater.
You don't have to worry about that.
So he's from where I'm from.
All right. And the last question. You have to get this right. If you get this wrong, it's a tie score. If you get it right.
He looks like he has fucking win. Brown eyes.
Right? What the fuck?
She looked at the Tabasco person.
Zoom in, zoom in. That's a fucking plus, dude.
No,
that's
go look up. Go look up. Say, what are the... What
but
is,
look, they're no, fucking brown. Like
Google.
Man.
Oh, stop it, stupid.
Hey, it before I start it.
Producer, Stefan.
Yeah.
Can you do this? Can you look it up for me? Show here. Here it up right now. I got it pulled up right here. Blue eyes.
What is this? What color are these eyes? This
one's blue, but one of them is brown.
Ask the question.
I got blue.
Blue.
Why are the top
two eyes? Both are coming up.
I've had it before. Have you ever eaten top of two?
Yes, but both are coming up on here. Brown and blue.
Everything on the internet's true?
Yeah, they already fucked me up for it.
They were trying to be politically correct at one point.
So here it is. This is the last question.
Here's the real Tapatio man right here, and he has brown eyes.
No, she's right. Take the shock back.
Take the shot back.
Good one.
All right, here it is.
Too late.
The last question. Who is all Mexicans' hero? Who is all Mexicans' hero?
Dude, there's a lot of them, dude.
You guys name them. It's racist.
Just one.
Can I get, like, a clue?
Nope. It's racist. That's the clue.
Just go up.
Cantinflas.
Say something else.
I don't even know what you're
doing. Chente. Vicente Fernandez.
All right, goes to the. All right, here we go. It's at the.
No, that's too real.
It's over. Take it off now. Now it's down to the. You have to get up on stage two, Chief. Here we go.
Yeah. Stefan, you'll hold it against him.
No. If they okay. You're not gonna get shot for the bonus question.
Like, oh, that's an acceptable answer instead of. Wrong answer.
That's not a racist answer. That's a real answer.
Jesus. Jesus.
What was the real answer? What was it exactly?
Mary.
What was the answer anyway?
Virgin.
The Virgin of Guadalupe?
Our Lady of
Guadalupe. There's a lot of
Donald Trump. They just
weren't racist enough.
What was the answer anyway?
It could have been a lot of different ones.
But it wasn't the one you said. It was Jesus.
Mother Mary.
That's a legit.
All right, here we go.
Jennifer Lopez.
What is the official Mexican beer?
Oh, come on.
Say your name.
Bud Light.
That is correct.
There's a lot of correct answers.
That's
we're good.
Are
you gonna say Tecate?
Shock his ass.
Are they gonna say Tecate, mate? He would have taken
shock him on the hand.
Tecate.
That needs a little bit more clarification in the question. In Mexico.
Here, you gotta share that microphone so we can hear you guys. Hey.
While we're on the mic, you gotta go check out the fucking Cane Gang on St. Patrick's Day at the Red Cove.
There you go.
Yeah. The Navernax. All a blur. The Hell Toupees. Speaking of Donald Trump.
Yeah. There's like three other bands and I'm drawing a blank.
Bad Samaritan?
I'm worried about my neck. And this Corn Man.
And get ready because Kane Gang also has a demo coming out. Three songs.
But, you have that on your phone?
You want to play it? Just come on, bring it over here.
Break.
I'll play.
So I think it was a tie, right? We don't have to get shocked anymore. This ain't soccer. We need no ties allowed.
Sudden death,
guys.
Sudden death.
Shock Chris.
I just want to say thank you.
Shock me.
Thank you guys for being real cool. We'll cut this shit up and put it up there, and then we'll put your date. You know what I mean?
That shock collar was no bullshit either.
Did it hurt? Like, what was going on?
Sudden death?
It felt like
sudden death for Gucci.
Yanked on your neck, huh? Yeah, exactly. On your body.
It's like a
alright.
It's someone slapped the fuck out of you on your neck.
It's different than getting shocked like by a microphone or getting shocked by two electrical wires.
No, this thing like grabs.
It grabs and like.
What, you got little hands and knives?
All right, this is the Red Light Poor Show, dog. And we'll be right back with WrestleMania predictions and probably more Dennis after this on the Red Light District Show.